That was before. Now here's after. This is him with AutoZone. And I'll use one time just so we don't have a gigantic age gap between, you know, then and now. Please, please tell me you heard the autotone in his voice. I'm not on drugs. He really has autotone there. I don't care if that's the thing nowadays. Most singers that are actually good can sing without autotone. He needs it. I just proved it. Second, there are real artists out there. People who will appreciate the music they make, and they will love it. And they won't mouth off to people like Ellen DeGeneres by saying, don't effing touch me, except the actual word. Or by saying to their mother to F off, again the actual word. And needing their manager to shut them up. And also, a real artist who's actually good won't let his fans threaten people with murder if they say one thing wrong. Look at this kid, he was a punk from day one, as a 12-year-old. And these songs they're singing, they're not even his work. The ones you put on YouTube. They're real artists. You know? Like, actual people who want to be discovered and really know what they're doing. They put their own work on the internet and they take a chance. Example, Fast Hunter. He put his actual work on YouTube and that's how he got discovered. Bieber just put himself singing with his mom recording that stupid stuff. It was someone else's work. He has no talent whatsoever. I wouldn't be surprised if he doesn't even write his own song, someone else doesn't, he's just the face. Meanwhile, Usher decided he's just gonna push this kid who with some autotune would hopefully be the next Backstreet Boy. Maybe it would save Usher from going into utter fail mode. Well, it did, so congrats. I don't know, maybe he was hoping that if he did something like this, he'd be able to beat the next black artist, like Kanye West or something. Moving on, Bieber has shown again he has no talent. And I think Universal probably saw how Miley Cyrus was entering Britney Spears mode, and they quickly went, hang on, if Disney can have a teenage sex symbol, so can we! Where's Justin Bieber? Grease him up quickly! All shall obey the trumpeting planet, down with Disney! Well, congrats, Justin. At this rate, you're gonna be gone in maximum 4 or 5 years, if not less. And finally, what is with some people and their willful blindness? It's like people are afraid the person they built a shrine to in their closet is as bad as anyone out there. Has anyone taken a look at the comments you can find about Justin Bieber on YouTube? Here's a few.
I think all guys are jealous. Bieber's actually getting some, and they're not. So why they sit and watch his music videos and bag on him? Probably because they have no lives either, too. And they can't get any girl. And all the girls who don't like him, well, I'm sure you would if he was the one who was asking you out. Get lives. And if he was gay, I'm sure he would have come out of the closet by now. Think before you speak, please. If guys are here to insult Justin Bieber, then just go away. Please, some of us are fans. I love Justin Bieber! Anybody got a problem with that? No? Good!
Haters, please don't hesitate to suck my big f- cock before hating this kid.
Well, Bieber fans have just proved they have IQs of 4 at the most. Number one, the commenter girl, the first one, she inadvertently just insulted every fan out there by also saying that they have no lives either. Also, if Bieber was gay, of course he'd stay in the closet. You think that Universal would push a homo? Not a chance in hell. You might want to think before you type. Your own advice is better suited to you. And I swear, I did not change the wording. I promise that. Scouts honor. The second commenter, well, duh, we are insulting him when fans are around. You'd be dumb to insult him with just a bunch of haters. No one would listen to you. You'd be preaching to the choir. Commenter 3 is just a fail. Commenter 4 is obviously gay since he just told everyone to suck his cock. All the haters, as the comments call them, they have reasons for despising Bieber so much. All the fangirls and the gay boys, apparently, they are as incoherent as 4-year-olds. They cannot figure out a reason to love him, or if they have one, they're unable to defend him because because they're idiots, plain and simple. Just to prove it, look at the links to these two videos and see how true these fangirls are utter fails. And if you notice in the second one, Bieber got pissed off that one of his fans or a bunch of them were saying hi to him. Now, I don't care what the rationale is, maybe they were gonna pull him down, but you put your hand into the fan, what did you think was gonna happen? You chose this life, deal with it. There's no reason to get pissed off at your fans, because without them, you'd be as useless as the next person, honestly, and you'd actually have to live a normal life. Yeah, that just proves how much he loves you, doesn't it? Alright, now finally, since I don't want to go over the 10-minute mark for YouTube, I just want to say one thing. Bieber's homepage on YouTube is Kid Rawl. Now, take a look. This is legitimately him. I jumped onto the comments page, all the way to page 95, probably more actually. All the comments, if you notice, are spam. I couldn't believe it. He marked them all as spam. And he disabled adding more comments. So that shows you just how much Bieber cares about his fans and how much he actually loves you all. The kid is a punk, there's no reason to love him, and you're all idiots, honestly, who do love him. I'm done here. Toodles all. Where's my match? My fire on a stick. I need to burn something.